The U.S. is sending its most powerful aircraft carrier strike group to Israel in response to the deadly attack by Hamas. The USS Gerald R. Ford, accompanied by cruisers and destroyers, will be ready to respond to anything. The U.S. is also sending additional equipment and resources to the Israeli Defense Forces, including munitions. The deployment comes as the Israeli government formally declared war against Hamas and vowed to take significant military steps to retaliate.